What's good, Don't Trip fam? It's your boy Luke. Dubs over L's all day, every day. You already know what time it is. Let's get it. Falling in reverse. Time to wrap up the trilogy. Losing My Life is next up. We got Drugs right after that. I'm locked in. Let's get it. Let's get straight to it. That's so fucking cool. That's so fucking cool, bro. Like, the little cinematic at the beginning, just to start us off. Oof, I liked it. Like, him versus his alter ego type shit in the rain. On some anime type shit, you know, like they bought the scrap in the rain. Oof, I like that. I like that. Let's get it. Let's get it. What? Sometimes I lay awake at night thinking if I apologize to everybody I hurt, would it make it right? Maybe it will, but then I realize that my past is the reason why I'm here, so I don't apologize. God damn. Oof. Out the gate with it. Out the gate, he already spitting. Oof. Will apologies to the people I love for the things I've done really make it right? I guess it might. Just then I realize my past is the reason I'm here right now. As a matter of fact, I won't apologize. You bitches always get to find it constantly changing. How far that I've made it from my incarceration. It's amazing, ain't it? But I'm in the zone. I'm a rolling stone. I'm coming home, but I'm not alone. Do I really gotta let another motherfucker know? No! I won't! Oh shit, she caught him lacking. Look at his face, man. That's the face of somebody who just got caught lacking, cut unaware, off guard. He was not expecting that shit. They out here chilling, little tea party, being cute and shit, and she throws him a curveball. That's crazy. You don't even know what to say to that. It's like, I'll tell you about it when you're older. He about to play that card. I'll tell you about it when you're older. Not now. I'm dead ass though. It'd be your own kids though. It'd be your own kids who'd be throwing you curveballs like that. At least it's just the two of them. It wasn't like it was a whole party and they had a bunch of people over and shit. And she asked him that type of question. You know, that'd be mad weird. Crazy. You know, your kids will do that to you. And I don't know what it is, but these kids these days, they could be so young, but they already so woke. Like they're already like their mind, their thinking is already way ahead of its time. So you gotta be careful with them, man. Like, don't judge a book by its cover these days, type shit.
Here's the kicker with every trigger. I'm getting richer from offended, bitter little Twitter bitches all up in my mentions looking for attention because they starved. If you want to call me the king of the music scene, I got news for you. We'll be gone in a second. Like I have a reset button.
You want to call me the king of this music scene? Nah, I'm a god. Talk to these niggas, bro. Tell them.
From offended, bitter little Twitter bitches all up in my mentions looking for attention because they starved. If you want to call me the king of the music scene, I got news for you. We'll be gone in a second.
Like the second coming, I respawn. Like I have a reset button. It's different. It's different. Let's get it. Woo!
You will be gone if it takes a second. Cutting, I respawn like I have a reset button. Hated more than Trump. It's running rags. Back to rapping. Acting ratchet. Release a cracker. Delete your asses. I'm not the rap from the motherfucking morning. Yes.
Hold up. I was in the zone for a minute. Oh shit, I was in the zone. I saw something. Hold up. Okay. So, you know, he's lying on the bed and shit, like the table, but those kicks he's got on, the Off-White Converse. Classics. R.I.P. Virgil, man. Legend. R.I.P. Virgil. Shouts out to Virgil for that. I'm liking this motherfucker more every time. Every track I do by him, I like him more and more. I mean, just the tattoos he's got, the outfit he's got in this video is just so sick, man. Like, it's so sick. Like, I've never really wanted, like, tattoos all over my whole body type shit because I thought it'd be just weird, but seeing him in that in the neon lights and shit rapping and shit with the hair and the fit, you're just like, bro, that looks so fucking cool. Like, I low-key want that type shit, you know. But shouts out to him, man. I didn't know he was a sneakerhead like that, you know. Every track I do, I like these guys more and more. Just the whole aesthetic, the fucking neon lights, the effects, the little cinematics they put in, the music, the vocals and the lyrics. Like, it's a whole bunch of shit to it, man. I love these niggas, bro. Let's get it. Okay. Let's go. Yo, they going at it. Him versus his alter ego. I don't even know if that's his alter ego or different timeline him, but him versus him. You can tell they got different aesthetics. You got the street outfit type shit, and you got the little much smarter, cleaner look over here.
All along with your sadness and mine.
Hold up, what the fuck? Did she call him dad? Did she say Dan or dad? Hold up.
Dad,
wake up!
He said dad, what the fuck?
You were having a bad dream.
Where am I? Turn the fucking music off. Who the fuck are you?
I'm your daughter.
Oh no, you're too old to be my daughter. What year is it?
It's 2033.
Oh no.
What the fuck? 2033. At the beginning of the video, when he met his, like, alter ego or whatever, when he met himself in the Rain the Rain and shit, he was like February something 2018. He's jumped like almost 2 decades, like a decade ahead or some shit. And that little girl he had a tea party with, I guess that's her. That's crazy. What the fuck's going on? No, it's not. Yo, he just, like, they were, like, picking up speed, you know, they were, like, throwing a trajectory, they're just going up, picking it higher and higher, and this little clip here, where it's just him on his knees and shit, like, crying to the sky and shit, it's like, oof, I got goosebumps, oof, we gotta run it back.
Please don't mind me, I just kill myself sometimes.
Oof. You can't fake that type of shit, bro. You can't fake it. You can't fake that type of emotion. That kind of... You can't. This type of music comes from a deeper place. It comes from such a deep, dark place, man. And when they channel that emotion, even if it's for the camera, even if it's for a video, you can't fake it. Once you tap into it, bro, it just pours out. You can't hold it back. God damn. Uh-oh, was that his gravestone or some shit? Here lies Ronnie Radke, 1983 to 2033. What the? Oh, shit. Is that it? Oh, okay, I guess not, let's get it. Huh? Yo, that was like some Matrix type shit. Neo versus Agent Smith in the rain with the other Smiths in the sod, and they're just like scrapping in the rain and shit. Oof. So let's try to piece this together because I'm a little lost. So at the beginning, his daughter was on the computer. I don't know what she was doing. But it starts 2018. It's him versus he meets himself in a hoodie. Talking about, I'm a reflection of you. And they go on, and then he wakes up in 2033. And I don't know what happened. I don't know if it's like two different timelines we're following, and like he's like him from a different timeline or whatever, a reflection of him. But I do know in the lyrics he was talking about, sometimes when I lay awake at night, I think about, you know, while apologizing to the people I've loved for what I've done, fix it. Then I think about it. My past is the reason why I'm here. I don't know if that lyric, that bar, kind of ties into the whole video. I'm not really sure. But let me know in the comment section what you guys think. Let me know what the breakdown is. And I do know that losing my mind was a build-up to losing my life. So hopefully drugs is like the final piece of the puzzle, and that'll actually tie everything together, and it'll all make sense after I see it. So with that said, let's go on to drugs real quick. I'm gonna catch you on the next one. Let's get it. Let's wrap this up.